Hello, we are playing Madville. Bless. Let's see. Oh, cool. So you already have some future content here laid out for you. We'll have Bouncer. Let's see. Oh, got a Tazor. Okay. We got a party favor and a friend maker. And yeah, there you go. That's what we got. Okay, so that's what I can buy. Starting is I get friend gloves. Okay. To push away things. Okay. Alrighty then. Okay. Seems pretty easy. Oh, I have to pick this up. I don't know what it does. Okay, this is getting kind of a lot to do. Okay. Oh, that wasn't the demo screen, that was my actual shop screen. Oops. Let's see. Spacebar. Okay. It is. Oh, that's just to. Okay. Okay, so this is my inventory. And I can sell stuff. I was to drag it on there. Okay. Okay. Makes sense, sort of. Oh no. Okay. Alright, we did it. Okay, let's see. Increase air friction. Okay. Yeah, let's get this. Oh, okay. Can I not have that equipped? There it is. I like the music. Did it. Okay. And now they're getting tough. Dash, I gotta watch out. Oh, okay. I don't have to pick all of it up necessarily. Every duck add-on. 2x chance of ice cream. I can reroll. Let's try rerolling. Let's get this. That probably make my life a little bit simpler. Oh, there's new stuff. What is this? That sounds kind of useful. Let's just go for now. Save the money. We got little head crawlies. Crab. Oh, what is that guy? Oh, he's serious business. Oh. Oh no. Okay, this is getting a lot more difficult. We did it. Okay. Green duck. Ducks. Ordinal directions for every two green duck. A new ordinal direction unlocks. Okay. We got some ducks. And fireflies. Oh! Is that me? I think that was me. This is fun. I like this. Break it on! Wah! Oh, that was close. Okay, it's not fun anymore. Get away. Oh no. Those dodges or dashes. Oh, I got the push. Okay. I forgot I got a push. That's a little difficult to see in the corner. Just gotta get used to the color, I guess. Oh, see, if I had that thing where I could push him into the wall, I could push him into the wall, and then they would all get damaged. That's probably like meta for me to use with this device. Okay. Things that can drop the match. I'm like making this like super difficult for myself. I'm supposed to be putting all those items in the middle. I feel like a vertical sink or something is on. Back demons! See, all this is just like advanced sheep herding. But the sheep wanna eat me. The splody one looks pretty useful. Should have got the splody. Find these first, then sell this. Oh, okay. Yeah. Get beans. Duck. A big duck. Spending all the money. Is this considered like a thing? Okay, set some beats. Do that by default, I guess. Okay. Yeah, okay, I understand this is now. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, okay. Dude, like, it's gonna be so much easier now. Look at this! I knew I was grieving myself somehow. Way easier. Over here playing with three hearts. Oh my god. It has made me weak. Back here. Sounds really good for me. UPS is always better. Ow. Bounced. Oh god. Wizard. Ain't no magic now. These. Okay, so I can touch them. Just can't be near them. I think I wish it had like a little bit better like FPS. It feels like these things on. Like I'm dropping a small amount of frames here and there. I also wish those things didn't turn red because that's a little confusing. No! I don't think of them as, like, damageable objects. No! No! Dang it. Okay. Well, there you go. Oh, what's this? Hey, I know this song. Hey man, has I ever told you how I ended up here? Please, man, I just wanted to sleep. Not was a young lad back then. Mighty, strong, powerful. Well, they all mean the same thing, actually. And I wasn't bald. I had a real bushy brown hair back then. And I wasn't. Oh, wait, no. Like this? What? No. This? Whatever. Listen. It was New Year's Eve. I was watching TV peacefully. Suddenly, a bright light filled the room when I looked outside the window and I saw this big fireball hit the land, barely outside of the city. Just in a few hours, streets are crawling with weird creatures. It was like I don't know if I can even say that word. Unleashed upon the world. And now I knew I was the only one who could save the world. Max, you there? Okay, well, I guess that's the story. There's the lore. Ooh, scary. I don't know. It seems like a pretty fun game. I like it. It's very Binding of Isaac. I don't really see any flaws in it, other than maybe the FPS is a little wonky. And the only other thing I noticed was, like, it was a little confusing when things that weren't actually damageable would get the damage indicators on them. Like, they start glowing red. That was a little visually confusing. But other than that, like, I thought it was great. It turned out well. Like, I like it. Check it out. It's Madville, obviously. Well, thank you for watching my video. Have a good day.